took all my rough around the edges. Never let it ruffle up your feathers, angel.
It's not cold, cold here yet, but I'm actually wearing my pom beanie too, so I'm gonna match the girls. They're so precious. Hi, Maxiba. Are you ready to go on walkie with the girls, with your sisters? Come, come see sisters. So I know I've already told you guys, but these are the Upa Baby stroller, or bassinets. And they're really, really awesome because you guys can actually attach the car seats or you guys can attach the bassinets. So it's just so easy to use, but I really love the quality of Upa Baby. And the girls love it too. Doing? Are you checking up on Sissy? She's got the hiccups. Oh my god, that's so cute. I can't. And Sophia has the hiccups. Are they twinning, Max? Pia, hi. Hi, pretty. Oh. Oh, now are you checking up on Sophia? Good boy. Good boy. Meow. Who's that, Sophia? It's your big brother. Big brother. I've just got the little princesses in the mamaroos right now. They're both wide awake. Are you wide awake, Mia? Look at those big eyes. You like the mamaroos, don't you? You're so cozy in there. And then little Miss Sophia. Look at you. Sophia just like loves to stare. It's the cutest thing ever. Are you gonna grab Mama's hand? Oh, yes. Yes. Oh, look at you. You're growing so much, Sophia. You're growing. Look at your cute little face. Oh, so beautiful. Hi. Hello, beautiful. Hello, my little Mama Mia. You are so cute. Oh, hi. Hi, pretty. Hi. Oh. Oh, big yawn.
Good morning, guys. So today's Sunday. I've got to whisper a little bit right now just because Ryan and the girls are sleeping, but I also have my towel on right now. I just had a shower. I'm starting to get ready, so I just thought I would vlog and talk to you guys for a second. But I just put foundation on. Sorry, not foundation. I put the multi-use sculpting concealer on. That's all I have on right now. And I'm breaking out a little bit right here, if you guys can see. I don't know if it's from like all the hormones right now, because I'm drinking like a ton of water, but yeah, I'm still breaking out a little bit. And then I put it right underneath my eyes. I had a little pimple right up here, and it just overall looks so flawless when you're wearing it. I don't even have foundation on like other parts of my skin, which I'm trying to keep clear right now, but you guys know I usually go in with this. The Peach Perfect foundation, but I thought I would just go in with this right now. Bronzer, brows, blush. That's all I've been doing. Oh, and mascara. Where is my mascara? Okay, I'm like not even awake right now. So you guys probably know my routine right now. It is getting up every 2.5 hours. I've been pumping a lot, just because obviously if you guys have twins, it is extremely hard to feed two. So, I mean, we've just been doing, I've been feeding or breastfeeding as much as I can, and then we obviously have to substitute with a little bit of formula right now. I'm pretty much producing for like a baby and a half because they've upped their amount right now, and Mia especially feeds a lot right now. So we have her on like almost 150, 160 mil, and then Sophia does about like 100 right now. So that's every 3 hours still right now. But yeah, it is hard to breastfeed for two. Let me know how long you guys did for. My milk is definitely coming in more because I'm pumping more, which that was pretty much what all the nurses recommended to me, saying like pump as much as you can. And it's so hard. It's so hard to get up every 2 hours, you guys, and pump. Pump, 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 pump. That's like what the hospital will tell you. They're like, pump whenever you're not feeding, because it increases your milk supply. But it is exhausting. Okay, so I also want to show you guys, I have my makeup right here. I don't know if you guys can see, but there's a palette stuck back there, so I can't even close my jaw right now. Like, it won't even close, so that's okay though. I'm just gonna leave it as is. And I also have these pretty flowers in here, you guys. I love pink flowers. Look how pretty. Look how pretty. And of course, you have to see some dirty brushes in the front there. Apologize about those. I'm actually going to be washing my brushes right after this. They need a little bit of a cleanse. And yeah, I'm just going to get ready. I'm not going to show you guys everything that I'm using. I kind of just wanted to chit chat with you guys. So I was totally wanting to do this because I was like, when else am I going to have time to vlog today, because I have to edit my video. And I also had some plans to do some other stuff today, like I've been trying to get everything ready for my new launch, and it's taking me a little bit longer just because of obviously being very busy and occupied these days. But I feel like I'm actually going back to my routine right now, which is awesome. And that's definitely from just kind of working out the feed times and working around that. And then like when I have that 3 hour gap, I can get stuff done. So it's just about managing that, I think, and getting back on track. But yeah, everything is going very well right now, you guys. It's just the sleep deprivation that's a little difficult, but other than that, everything is good. And the girls are sleeping right now with Ryan. I am just like, I don't even know how twin moms do it alone, you guys. Like, I can't even tell you. I don't even think I'd be able to do it alone. Like, I don't know how people do. Ryan's up with me every 3 hours, because if he wasn't, it would take me so long to have to change the girls, feed the girls. Like, it'd probably take me, honestly, like an hour and a half, which is way too long, because then you're going into the next feed really soon. So he helps change the girls. He wakes up with me every 3 hours, which is just like, it's just so amazing, you guys. I can't tell you how much it is, or how amazing it is to have that extra help. It is really hard to vlog and do my eyebrows at the same time. I feel like, I'm just like so tired right now. After I'm done breastfeeding, I'm actually gonna get my friend to microblade my brows again to get them back into shape, but I didn't want to do it while I'm breastfeeding, so I'll wait. But yeah, curious to know though how long you guys breastfed for. I know 6 months is usually how long people tend to go, but let me know if you guys went shorter, longer. Like, I have friends that did it for a month, I have friends that did it for years, so it really just, I guess, depends on your milk supply. But how long were you able to go for? I was talking about this with my friend Rhoda the other day, because you guys know Rhoda. She actually has two boys and she's been through this already, you know. So like when she pumped, she got like the pregnancy blues, and I totally know what that feels like. Like, it's really weird. Like, when I pump, I just feel this like emptiness. It's really strange. Not like depression or anything like that, but just like you feel kind of like empty. Like, it's kind of like exhausting because you're, I guess you're doing it so often, right? But yeah, I'm just not, I don't know. I know I have to do it, obviously, but it's not the easiest. My brows are just like a mind of its own right now. I really hope I'm talking loud enough in this vlog, and I'm sorry if I'm not, and that you guys have to maybe turn up your volume. I just really don't want to wake them up right now, because he was up every 3 hours with me and I want him to sleep. Next Wednesday, I'm actually putting in new tape ins. So I bought the ones from Bellamy. It kind of sucked. I had to pay huge duties on them because I'm in Canada, and when they came in, I think I paid almost $200 in duties because I bought 4 sets, so it was almost $1,000. But there's my mascara. I just found it. But yeah, they were really expensive, you guys. I'm really excited to see what the quality is like. I hear they're really, really good. They better be because they were expensive. But I'll let you guys know how the quality is, but I'm gonna have them go in on Wednesday, so maybe I'll see if Trey can have me, or if I can vlog a little bit when I'm at her studio. She's amazing at tape-ins and putting them in, so I'm really excited to try them out. So I want it to match my natural hair color. Right now my tape-ins are like kind of blonde, and I just don't like the look right now. I'd rather go back to my natural hair color. So I have to change my shirt after. I ended up getting some foundation on it. Ah, God. I've been doing so much laundry right now anyways, you guys, so I'm used to it. I kind of just, yeah, I wanted to give you guys a little update on how I'm doing. A little sleep deprived, but other than that, I'm doing really, really well, and I was really happy that I was able to get back to my schedule and routine fairly quickly. It's actually their four weeks, you guys. It's their 1 month tomorrow, and I'm so, so excited. And I'll be posting about it on Instagram. If you guys are not yet following me on Instagram, make sure you guys are, because I post them all the time and I always get them on Insta stories. But yeah, I can't believe it's been 4 weeks. It's their 1 month, and time just honestly, now I know what everyone means by time flies and goes by so fast, because I cannot believe they're a month already. It's honestly crazy. And also, you guys, I just want to let you know, Ryan weighed them the other day, and they're both growing so well. Little Sophia is actually really growing. She's almost 6 pounds. Like, what the heck? She was born at 4, so, like, that's really good, you guys. She's growing really quickly, and so is Mia. Mia's our little tank. Like, she loves to eat, and she's just so funny. Like, I love when they wail their arms when they want the milk. It's the funniest thing. I can probably get it for you guys if maybe Ryan's feeding one and show you what they do. But they go like this with their arms, and they like grab the milk bottle. It's so funny. But yeah, obviously right now I've just been pumping and breastfeeding, and it's just like, it's not easy, but you do what you can do. You do as much as you can do. And I really apologize, because I look kind of crazy right now, you guys. I'm sorry. It's just kind of, I don't have any other time right now to vlog and talk to you guys, so I just wanted to get on here, but I'm sorry, it looks scary. I usually also go in with that bronzer, by the way, and I just go a little bit in my crease. I don't have time for like full shadow, so I'm just doing like a little bit to give my eyes a little bit of definition. But I also wanted to share with you guys my new collection, winter collection coming out. This is going to be like the first sneak peek in this vlog. So I'm really excited to share that with you guys. But yeah. Anyway, since I'm half awake right now, let me know in the comments down below what you'd like to see me talk about in my next vlog. Like if I haven't updated you guys on something you're curious about. But yeah, I am going to be talking about in this vlog my delivery and labor. That was just something that I definitely wanted to talk to you guys about and open up about, because I had so many questions, especially since I had a vaginal birth. So many people were asking me about that, like, oh my god, it wasn't a C-section. So it was a miracle that honestly that I didn't have a C-section, because it'd be a lot harder for recovery, you guys, especially with twins. Like, oh my god, I'm just so thankful that I didn't have to get to that point. Which it almost did, but I explained that later in this vlog. Where's my plush brush? Oh. And the only other thing that I wanted to update you guys on is also my tummy. So I talk about that a little bit. I lost rapid weight, you guys. So I had an overage of fluid that I had lost, like more than normal, because they actually had to pop Sophia's sack when she was still inside, so there was like a lot of fluid, so they had to pump my stomach for like an hour, which when they did, I lost all my baby weight, and I was back at 113. before I was pregnant, and I was 110 after the next day, which is insane. But I dropped so much weight, so I worked so hard on not getting any stretch marks. I was doing, you know, like I told you guys my regimen, like I put on body butter, I put on stretch mark, bio oil, everything, and I obviously got some stretch marks. It kind of sucks, but just from that rapid weight loss happened so quickly. So I can't work out yet. I heard you have to wait till your 6-week appointment, which my appointment with my doctor is on October 18th. So I'm hoping he tells me that I'm able to work out, because my stomach is just like, it's loose skin right now. So I'd like to tighten it back up. But I mean, obviously I kind of figured that happened with twins. It's just kind of inevitable, I guess, but it is what it is. Hopefully I can get it back to normal somewhat. But yeah, anyways, I also, it's my birthday on the 22nd, you guys. So on the 19th, we're actually doing like a little overnight trip in Michigan, Ryan and I, which is not far. It's like 20 minutes away. So, his mom is actually going to come and watch the girls. It is, and I couldn't do two nights. Like, she was like, Steph, do as much time, like do the weekend. Why don't you and Ryan do the weekend? And, she told us like not to worry when we're there. And it was just so nice. Like, it's so nice, that she's able to watch them. But, oh my God, you guys, like I'll go to the grocery store and I like can't even stop thinking about their little faces, and like I miss them so much. Like, I understand and I get how hard it is when you have a night away, but it's honestly something I think so healthy and something that like Ryan and I need. I have to cut this part short just because my camera's died 3 times, so I'll probably vlog a little bit later and chat with you guys. But yeah, anyways, what I was saying is we're going over there for one night, so I'm really excited. We'll probably do dinner. We kind of wanted to go to Cedar Point, like we wanted to do something kind of like Halloween themed, but I heard there's like another haunted house train thing that you can do out there, so I think we're still gonna like probably look tonight and see what else there is to do. We're even gonna go to see Disney on Ice. I haven't done that since I was like little, and I think that would be so cute. That's something that I wish we could do with the girls too. We probably will soon, but they're still so tiny. And we don't really wanna bring them out quite yet, just because they're still so small. And they were obviously premature, so we're kind of like behind. But once they're sleeping in a little bit more, like at least 5 hours, and it's not every 3, then besides our daily walks and stuff, then we'll definitely bring them out. We haven't even brought them to like a restaurant or anything yet, just because I don't even know how we're gonna do that, because the Upa Baby stroller is massive. Like, how do people do it? How do you go shopping? How do you, like, I just, with a twin stroller, it's just so big. Anyways, so another thing that I'll probably talk about after, but I did put up a main channel video if you guys wanna watch it, and I talked about some of my favorite things that I've been loving for fall. So some of that included baby products, which I talk about the Snuggle Me's, which are the things that they're laying in. I can't imagine not having those. They are in those all day long, you guys, and love them, and they sleep so good in them. They're easy to transport to within the house. And then the other thing that we love is the Mamaroos. They're expensive, but totally worth it. We get the girls in those like every like 30, 45 minutes per day. So it's just nice for them to be in those. And what else? I'll have to think of some other things that I've been loving. But yeah, I'll definitely update you guys on that. But those are the two things that I just like love. Oh, and the bassinets. The Halo bassinets are also amazing. They're in those right now, sleeping. But yeah, anyways, you guys, I am gonna go downstairs. I have to finish getting ready. And it's almost feed time again, actually, in about 30 minutes. So I'll talk to you guys in a bit. So we've got the landscapers here right now. They're actually putting down the grass, so we're really excited. It's finally coming to an end, but I'll show you guys the backyard once it's finished. And I wanted to show you guys quickly the rest of my HomeSense haul. So I just have some kind of stationery things and then some fall things that I picked up. So this is the Harvest Spice Pumpkin potpourri, and it looks so nice. It smells really good, and it's got the cute little pumpkins in there. So I thought this would be nice. I still have to find some sort of bowl to put it in, but I do have these gold bowls. I think that they might look really, really nice, but I got the big one, and then I got this small one here too, just depending on how much I need. But I think it's like the same sort of set, because it has these little pumpkins, these leaves, and it smells so good, yeah. And then this right here, this will go on the built-ins. Look how pretty and sparkly it is. I just love it. And it's like a little holder, and this was only $10, so I was really happy I found this. And then right here, I found this really cute ballerina towel. So I thought I'd put this in the girls' washroom. I thought it was so pretty and cute. Look at that. And it was also $6.99, so a really good price too. And then right here, I just got this little mug. Not that I need more mugs, but I just thought it was cute. And then right here, we have these little unicorn clips, paper clips. And they were $4.99. I'm sorry, I forgot to give you guys the prices of these. So this was $16.99, $12.99, and then this was $10. Okay, so another thing for the girls. I thought this was so cute. So right here, it's 0 to 3. It's a 3-piece tutu set. This is what it looks like when it's on, like that. And I actually had another one like this, so that's why I wanted to get just one. I have a different set, so I still don't know what to put them in for Halloween. I do have these little angel outfits, but we will see. This is really cute too. I definitely want to get a few photos of that one. And then right here, I found these really cute paper clips right here, you guys. Once I get my desk, I'm actually going to be putting my office into my beauty room. So I'll show you guys that once I move that in there. Right now, it's just in her bedroom, actually. So I do want to have really cute little stationery and a cute little setup like I did before. So yeah, I got these cute little paper clips right here. And they're gold, pink, and the lid's gold. Sorry if I sound really tired right now. I pretty much just woke up. And then these ones right here are the colored ones. So we've got like light pink, teal, and I just thought these were so pretty. And then with the rose gold, I think it's really pretty too. And these were $10. And then I actually already have the pineapple file folders, but I needed to pick up another one for 2018-2019. So I got this massive one right here. And I love these. They're honestly so, so nice. And it's just a really great way to keep organized. So I got this one. And then, I'm running out of space, of course. I got this one. This was $7.99. And it just had a cool little like rose gold print on here. Smaller file folder. And then, oh, last but not least, I got some chocolate. Okay, so last things I got here. I'm just going to open this up. I'm going to bring this upstairs actually right now. This is so cute, you guys. I was excited to share this with you guys. So this was $24.99. Right when I saw this, I was like, I have to get it. Look how cute this is. Oh my God, unicorns make me happy. So I'm gonna put this in the girls' nursery. This might go in the bathroom though later on as a little step stool, but I just thought it was so cute. And I loved the colors, the pastel on the unicorn, and 24 bucks is a really good price I find for this. So I was excited that I found this. Right here. Ooh. Okay, gotta be careful. So I got this picture. It's actually really heavy, so we have to get some stronger nails to hang it. But this was $34.99, and I loved how it had the unicorn and carousel. I thought it was so pretty. And I love paintings from HomeSense. I go there probably every now and then just to look in the kids section what they have. I honestly put a lot of these in my beauty room. I haven't decided yet because there's not a lot of space in the nursery. This might go in my beauty room. I actually have to put up all the photos. Well, Ryan does. But once he helps me out, I think I'll film it just so you guys can see what we're doing in there. But yeah, that was everything that I picked up from HomeSense. And it always seems like a little amount, but I always go crazy whenever I go there. It's just hard not to because they get stock in there every week. I plan on decorating our wall shelves very soon. I'll probably do that in like the next vlog or the next one. I have to stop at HomeSense and get some more decor, but I love these shelves so, so much. And sorry, there's Maxie's toys. There's just kind of a mess going on right here. Oh, and we got these little stairs for Max too. How cute are they? And they go with our furniture really nicely. That's off Amazon, by the way. And yeah, so we don't really have much going on the shelves right now. You guys probably already saw this from my video, but I got like little things from HomeSense. So there's just like this owl, this little pumpkin right here that I have on both sides, but I definitely have to get more furniture, or not furniture, decor for these shelves. But yeah, I really, really do love them. I can't wait to get some cute decor. Also, I got these off Amazon, you guys. These are those waistbands that are supposed to help tighten your stomach. So, yeah, I don't know if it's been working for me, but I do wear them quite a bit right now just to see if they are going to work. So I hopefully they do something, but I'm sure working out will definitely help that. But they're supposed to like tighten your stomach and core area. So one thing that we have right here, the boppies. I totally thought I would have more use out of those, but I really don't. We hardly use them, you guys. It's really funny. I thought I would use them a lot, but we don't use them at all. So that's kind of something that I personally didn't really need or like. But yeah, Mama Roos, definitely love these, and these Snuggle Me's. So I'm probably gonna end this vlog here. It's almost feeding time and I'm just having breakfast. I also want to say happy Thanksgiving weekend. It's Thanksgiving this weekend here in Canada. So tonight we're probably gonna have a turkey dinner with Ryan's family and probably just take it easy tonight. And then I'll be back to like my work week next week, probably on Tuesday. So I'll have more videos next week for you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog and I'll see you in the next one. Took out my rough around the edges, never let it ruffle up your feathers, angel.